happy Halloween weekend, everybody. So finally, the new custom Weevil has been released this week. And as a bonus, it's on sale. So what you need to do is run over to Simeon's and buy it here. You get maybe some upgrades, we'll find out. But if you don't want to do that, you can take your regular Weevil down to Benny's and upgrade it. It depends. You know, if you like the Weevil, the regular Weevil, you'll have to buy another one. So let's check it out. Purchase it. It's like I said, it's on sale, $450,000 and change. Do that. All right. What else is Simeon got? The RT. Pagali. Also this week, the Wurcher's on sale. Cool looking car. But thing is, you can't really race it unless everything is open. It's kind of slow. Sanctus is fun. Looks pretty cool. So let's head back to the old apartment. Wait for the new Weevil to arrive. Oh, there it is. Cool. That was fast. Now back to the apartment. Alright, there it is. Jump in it, take it down to Benny's, and we'll make it look good, make it go fast, and convert it to the custom, or the BF Weevil custom. According to Brophy, this is now the car with the highest top speed, regular car, not rocket powered, and not HSW. It is in a straight line. It doesn't really corner too well. But we'll find out when we take it on the track.
What am I doing for you?
So once you convert it, or upgrade it, it goes from a compact to a muscle car. So do that. Oh, 980,000. Oof. So you're looking at about 1.4 million for this thing. There you go. Now you got a rat rod. Throw some armor on it. Guess we'll start with the race brakes and see how they go. Extended lip, tusk bars, no. Nope. Those are kind of cool. That just doesn't look right. None of these look right. I like those. Yeah, go with those. I'm not a big fan of any of that stuff. I think we'll go with that. Keep it with the front theme.
All dressed up.
Yeah, headlight covers. Those are kind of cool. Those are neat. Spotlights. Yeah, those will get knocked off real quick. We'll just leave those stock. skeletal brake lines? Can't even see them. I go skeletal. Why not? Why not? Upgrade the engine, of course. Top of the engine. Wow. Mega zoomies. I don't know about that. I think we'll go with those. Perfectly ridiculous looking. Because there's no hood accessories. No. Red deflector, where the hell is that? Oh, there's a little thing right in the middle of the hood towards the back. No. Hood studs look interesting. Oh, a little bondage. A little Weevil bondage. Okay. Yeah, I think we'll come back to that. Oh, look at that hood. That retro hood. The retro grill is killer. Not so much. Oh, look, it's ribbed for your enjoyment. Yeah, the retro grill is cool.
That's what you was looking for.
Horn, yeah, whatever. Interior. It floats your boat. If that's what you like, go for it. Same with the seats. A barrel seat? Kind of funny. Lights. Neon, yeah, you know, the rat rods don't have neon, so I'd say no to that. Here's your liveries. Same color as the one we got from... See, if you do the barn find, the rusty look, that's kind of cool. It's best to use a matte paint, because see how glossy it is? Rust isn't glossy. So, you know, lay down a matte paint if you're going to do rusty, so it looks a little bit more authentic. Okay. Wow. That's definitely the one I want. But, like I said, come back to that after the paint. Mirrors. See, there's been a problem with mirrors. I would wait to buy these to see if there's a problem with curbs and whatnot. Ornaments. That is an odd place to put something. A reaper? Looks like a ninja. That's just an odd place to put that, whatever. Like I said, go to the matte paint. I think the black is going to be the one. Matte black. I'm on the PS5, so we get these trick chameleon colors. For now, secondary color, go to the black. Trim color, yeah, whatever floats you, whatever you like. Roof, no. Lots of surfboards here. Lots of surfboards. Another stuff. Well, that's kind of cool. Still might do those. Skirts. Wouldn't even bother with them. Sunstrip action. Glass visor. Nobody's gonna put a glass visor on a car. Let's see these lovely spoilers. That's kind of cool. That's awful. I'm just gonna go low. Why is it shiny? I don't... That just looks stupid. Ducktail it is. Still going to find off-road tires.
That's the look.
That no color black tires.
Some bolt tires. You won't have much luck shooting those.
Go all the way. So let's see. Let's go back to the liveries. See, now you'll notice it's not shiny now as it was previously, except for the spoiler, which is lovely. So, go with that. Go back to the plate, change that to black. There you go. Take this thing outside, check it out. See what the spikes look like. You really can't see them. I will get that one. It's still hard to see it. Let's get that. Alright. There you go, the new BF Weevil Custom. A little bit of daylight, pop the hood, check it out. Thank you. Let me take it on the track real quick. Custom. Interiors. Not too exciting. Alright, let's take it on the track. Let's see how it behaves. Well, it's gonna be a dull machine. Links to this track will be in the description if you want. There's a PS5 and a PS4 version. Remember, it went from the compacts to the muscle class. So if you race it, set the class to muscle. Oh, there it is. It's at the end. Okay, it's at the end of the muscle class. So keep that in mind. Since we're getting so many muscle cars, it takes a while to scroll through them before the timer runs out. As I said, Brophy said this is now the fastest regular vehicle, beating the Pariah for top speed. Not including rocket cars and HSW cars and all that. So. But, let's see how it handles. pulled it dry, that's for sure. If you do race this one, you're going to want something with not too many turns. More straightaways and stuff to take advantage of the top speed. Also kind of light on the brakes, so watch out for that. Part of that is due to the fact that it is going so fast. All right, there you have it. The new BF Weevil Custom. Thanks for watching. Hope you have a good day. Get some nice treats this year for Halloween. Until next time, I'll see you on the track. Turn, dude.